Welcome to the PWAY News. We would like to wish everyone a happy Rosh Hashanah.